In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. You expired, Jesus.
By the source of life gushed forth for souls, and the ocean of mercy opened up for the whole world. O fount of life, unfathomable divine mercy, envelop the whole world, and empty yourself out upon us.
O Father, in the name of your Son Jesus, and in the power and authority of the Holy Spirit, I ask that you fill with the knowledge of your will, through all spiritual wisdom and understanding, enlighten this precious child of yours, dear Lord. Teach this dear one to live in a manner that is worthy of you, so as to be fully pleasing to you, full of good works, bearing good fruits, and ever growing in knowledge of you. Strengthen this lost lamb, dear Lord, with every power of your Holy Spirit, in accordance with your might, for all endurance and patience, with joy, giving thanks to you, O Father. Make your child fit to share in the inheritance of the holy ones in the light. Deliver this beloved one from the power of darkness, and transfer into the kingdom of your beloved Son, Jesus, in whom is redemption and the forgiveness of sins. Amen.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us,
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
O blood and water, which gush forth from the heart of Jesus as a fount of mercy for us.
I trust in you.
Heavenly Father, I bring before you and the Lord Jesus Christ one who is very dear to you and to me. I have come to see that Satan is blinding and binding him in awful bondage. He is in such a condition that he cannot or will not come to you for help on his own. I stand in for him in intercessory prayer before your throne. I draw upon the person of the Holy Spirit that he may guide me to pray in wisdom, power, and understanding. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, strengthened by the intercession of the Immaculate Virgin Mary, Mother of God, of Blessed Michael the Archangel, of the Blessed Apostles Peter and Paul, and all the saints and angels of heaven, and powerful in the holy authority of his name, I ask you, Heavenly Father, to loose from the awful bondage the powers of darkness are putting upon him, and to bind all powers of darkness set on destroying his life, binding them aside in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and forbidding them to work. Father, bind up all powers of depression that are seeking to cut off and imprison him in a tomb of despondency. Bind up all powers of delusion that are seeking to blind and keep him from knowing the truth and the will you have for him. I bring in prayer the focus of the person and work of the Lord Jesus Christ directly upon to his strengthening and help. I bring the mighty power of my Lord's incarnation, crucifixion, resurrection, ascension, and glorification directly against all the forces of darkness seeking to destroy I ask the Holy Spirit to apply all of the mighty work of the Lord Jesus Christ directly against all forces of darkness seeking to destroy I pray, Heavenly Father, that you may open eyes of understanding. Remove all blindness and spiritual deafness from his heart. Comfort and still all emotions and thoughts of fear and hesitation. As a royal priest of God in life, I plead your mercy over his sins of failure and rebellion. I ask for mercy and forgiveness for the sins of which he has grieved you. I plead the sufficiency of the blood of Christ to meet the full penalty for which his sins deserve. I claim back the ground of his life which he has given to Satan by believing the enemy's deception. I claim all of his life united together in obedient love and service to the Lord Jesus Christ. May the Spirit of the living God focus his mighty work upon to grant him repentance and to set him completely free from all that binds him. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I resist all of Satan's activity to hold in blindness and darkness, exercising my authority that is given to me in my union with the Lord Jesus Christ. I ask you, Lord, to pull down the strongholds which the kingdom of darkness has formed against and to smash and break and destroy all those plans formed against his mind, his will, his emotions, and his body. Destroy, O Lord, the spiritual blindness and deafness that Satan keeps upon him. I invite the Holy Spirit of God to bring the fullness of his power to convict, to bring to repentance, and to lead
into faith in the Lord Jesus Christ and to bring him to your church. Father, please break Satan's power to blind to the truth of God. Believing that your Holy Spirit is leading me, I claim for you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and I thank you for the answer to my prayer. Grant me the grace to be persistent and faithful in my intercessions for that you may be glorified through this deliverance. Amen.
The Chaplet of Divine Mercy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead.
I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world,
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion, for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world,
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world,
for the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us. on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ.
In atonement for our sins and those of the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One,
have mercy on us and on the whole world.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Eternal Father, I offer you the most precious body, blood, soul, and divinity of your Son Jesus, in atonement for my sins, and the sins of my family. May the blood and water from the pierced heart of Jesus cleanse my family line of every stain of sin, and remove every evil influence. Amen. Immaculate Mother Mary, please crush the head of the serpent in the life of each member of my family, and work your miracles of grace in each soul. Please hold each member of my family and me in your immaculate heart. Amen. Precious blood of Jesus, wash over us. Precious blood of Jesus, wash over my family. Precious blood of Jesus, wash over me. Eternal Father, in the name of Jesus, please create an opening in the soul of each member of my family. And please give each member of my family the graces of true repentance and conversion to your Son Jesus. Please give each member of my family the grace to experience your love and be transformed by it. Amen. Eternal Father, in the name of your Son Jesus, please send an honor guard of angels to surround, protect, defend, guide, guard, assist, and minister to each member of my family and me today and every day. Amen. Angels from heaven, direct my path. Saints in heaven, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.